I'm gonna take. On-demand transit is coming April 25th of 2021 to connect huge metal art mall, South Campus, West Edmonton Mall. Nice. Can't wait. That's a nice watch. I gotta say, this bus is really nice too. I just love the seats, how they did. They built it well. Yeah, I find it a lot better compared to the plastic seatings. The plastic seats are so difficult to stay seated. I mean, I don't mind it, but every once in a while they can be slippery. And potholes. Oh, potholes are trouble. But I gotta say, all the buses are really nice too. I also do YouTube videos as a hobby. I have an interest in buses, LRTs, GO trains, subways, streetcars on the TTC in Toronto, and also random elevators. And singing too. Especially for special events like Soundwave. I do Soundwave song remixes with a special twist. Like the Lion King, be prepared. You know how Scar does that.
Yeah.
I used to go to the Lion King on stage with my mom and my grandparents in Toronto when I was very young. This was before I first took public transit. I still talk about the good old days. And remember them. Man, those bus drivers driving these buses are so incredible. Yeah, I always like to stick to friendly bus drivers too. Not people that are negative. Positive people I stick to. Thank you. there's the beautiful Fort Edmonton Park we're passing. I've been there. They have the old streetcars. I've also brought the old TTC streetcar there too. Still sitting there. B-U-M-P-Y. Yeah, and this bus was manufactured in April of last year. Nice. Thank you. You have a great day. I gotta say, you're very amazing driving this bus. I wish many people would be very awesome like you do.
Because some of the other drivers, Thomas, Matthew, and Angelina, are very incredible driving the buses, and I just absolutely love how they do. And again, have a good day.
Bye now. So ladies and gentlemen, the bus that came off is ETS bus 2019-2020, New Flyer Excelsior 60-foot, no, New Flyer Excelsior 40-foot low floor bus unit of 7,091 and for Capilano. Here it goes, and that's it. March 30th of 2021. Be sure to hit that like and subscribe button, folks.